it does get worse and worse and worse. And then the jury even says, no, we don't even need to hear from the Lord Sherborne. We don't embarrass him anymore. We've heard enough. So I do, after looking at all of it, and especially when Alexander, her brother, and her sister Olga, they never claim she's sane. Ever, ever, ever. Thank you very much. I appreciate being here. I really enjoyed visiting Stowe tonight, and I've heard a lot about your society and have looked forward to it for a long time. Thank you. And if you would like, I have a sign-up sheet if you'd like to put your email down for any future speeches I'm giving in the Cotswolds area. And we have a rather large booklet on Princess Barrington's piece, Plural, Their Lives.